goes, and we go racing with men's class 7 there, who's going to be quick out of the gate. Moses there, that's for sure. Bit of a tap, we've got a spinner. Cole Moses going right round the end. But Moses not on the deal. Concord and Essex 18 CA 98 62F. Concord and Essex 608 Glen Emblem there, and SC69 at the back of the field. A non-start for Paul Waldron in 3-0 139, but problems for Moses. 2082, being chased hard by Concord and Essex 18. Clever Martin, who just sneaked into somebody's dropped out, obviously, because Paul Waldron dropped out. And Trev Martin then, who just sneaked into the B final, running really strongly there, in second place at the moment. Very underpowered, impressive troopers machine. And even some 68, just the one that he might have had entered in that. But he's absolutely flying at the moment in a very creditable third place. That's 1, 2, 3. And then that Lee Forster in CA98 is in that fourth place. So last lap flag for SC 82. Last lap for the second, third and fourth. 62F just crossing the line. A long way down is Concord and Essex 608. As we look over there on the far side for the final time, Cole Moseley, Gunthorpe 82. Take 10 valuable points in the championship. Concord and Essex 18. We are going to spin right in front of us, managed to, 62F just managed to avoid him by top three. And then,